Let's take a triangular prism and lay a string of gold beads on top of it. What do you think will happen when we let go of the string? Here are three options. A. This side has more beads, so the string will slide to the left. B. This side is steeper, so it'll slide to the right. Or C. The string will stand still. Here's what really happens. The string stands still. One way to prove it is by calculating the forces on both sides of the string, which shows that they are equal. But there is another way, a way that relies on nothing but common sense. Let's assume for a moment that the forces are unbalanced. Say the left one is stronger. Now, let's attach an additional string from below. Our string is now a closed loop. The lower part is perfectly symmetrical and exerts equal forces on both sides, but the upper part is still unbalanced. As it slides to the left, the string will start rotating. This is a perpetual motion machine. It never stops, and it can perform useful work without any energy source. This cannot be true, of course. The string must remain motionless.